Hi guys, so today I'm going to be installing the all new Vega Trem that's been sent to me by the good people at Pro Musicals, and yeah, so I'm really excited about this. I haven't been this excited about a guitar bridge in years, so yeah, looking forward to some amazing sounds from the Vega Trem. Unboxing the Vega Trem. It's got a whole lot of different tension springs for the different kind of gauges that you might use. Vega Trem sticker, some instructions. You got that. And of course the whammy bar. And the bridge itself. This thing is super high quality. It's solid construction. And this one here is the second component of the Vega Trem. So what happens is this is going to, you see the slot here that's going to lock in over here, and it's going to pivot around this. So here are my final thoughts on the Vega Trem. This thing is absolutely fun to play. I've been playing it for the past few days and it just feels like it's getting better and better. But maybe I'm getting more and more used to the Vega Trem. And it's an extremely sensitive and responsive unit. And it's almost too easy to make those dive bombs and those pull-ups. And so yeah, it takes a little bit of getting used to. Maybe it's really easy to bend, to dive bomb, because there are just two springs that are being used in the Vega Trem, which is what is recommended by Vega Trem themselves. But otherwise, it's just fantastic and I'm totally enjoying it. As far as tuning stability goes, does it stay in tune? Yes, it does stay in tune. You can almost completely slack the strings completely, you know, bring the bar down all the way and it will stay in tune. Does it stay accurately in tune? I would say no. Sometimes it does go out of tune here and there, but that's not a deal breaker as such, because I have used guitars with Floyd Rose or similar locking kind of tremolo systems, and those go out of tune as well. So like I said, it's not a huge deal breaker for me. If you're someone who's looking to buy a tremolo unit, a two-way tremolo unit, I would say consider the Vega Trem, because you're going to be really surprised with the playability, how it responds, and also the tuning stability of this instrument is absolutely amazing. So check it out.